cotton south, where our great southern culture grew up on this land which was once so rich and beautiful, once so marvelous for its vigor. But a culture that grew up on two great soil-wasting crops, tobacco, cotton, and the land, year after year, and generation after generation, was beaten. It is here that we see what erosion, what the loss of the soil, can do. In one ruin of a house, we came upon an old Negro who lived there alone, along with the rats. He didn't seem to know we were there. They all gone.